Jamaica, also located in St. Anne. So these are two pictures of Dunn's River Fall, and I am inviting everyone to visit Dunn's River Fall in Jamaica. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Dunn's River Fall is a famous waterfall near Ocho Rios, Jamaica, and a major Caribbean tourist attraction that received thousands of visitors each year. Swimmers will need swimwear, water shoes, camera, waterproof if possible, money for entrance, food and water, and tip for your tour guide. Not mandatory. Change of clothes. Opening and closing time. Saturday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Sunday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Tuesday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Wednesday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. on Thursday. Friday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Dunn's River Fall is unique and just like reggae. The 180 feet high and 600 feet long landmark is world famous. It stands as a living testament to Jamaica's natural beauty and is the most popular of all the Jamaican falls, attracting millions of world visitors each year. Dunn's River Fall is a natural waterfall that is fed by underground spring water. While the fall's third appearance may make you think it's man-made, this is actually the result of lime deposits in the water that continuously build up rock in a staircase formation while the water continues to flow over. The Urban Development Corporation, as government's leading urban and regional development planning agency, owns the world famous Dunn's River Fall on behalf of the people of Jamaica. It is operated through its association company, the St. Anne Development Company. If you are not a Jamaican resident, admittance to Dunn's River Fall is about $20 per person ages 12 and up, while admittance for children 3 to 11 is about $12. Jamaican residents pay $600 per person 12 and up, and Jamaica $300 Jamaican dollars if the child is 3 to 11 years old. Dunn's River Fall is the historical site of the Spanish named Las Coras battle fought between the Spanish and the English in 1657. For ownership of Jamaica, Las Coras directly translates to the waterfalls or the springs in English, tying the battle to the falls forever. Though Dunn's River Falls are not a man-made, some of the turquoise incorporate man-made improvements. Several small lagoons are interspersed among the vertical section of the fall. Purely for your relaxation and pleasure. Height, 55 meter. So, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I hope you are interested in visiting Dunn's River Fall in Jamaica. So, see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you.